Facing Tony Gonsolin in the All-Star game in 2022, Giancarlo Stanton got a hanging split on an 0-2 pitch and proceeded to crush it harder than any previous hit in All-Star game history at 111.7 miles per hour. It was hit so hard, in fact, that it actually changed shape for a brief moment upon contact, with the ball's entire side being dented in before departing on its 457-foot journey to deep, and I do mean deep, left center field.